For one final cleanup here, we should also move this URL to an environment variable. It's not too much of a security risk, but if someone gets a hold of this link, they can spam your Slack channel, which would be a bit annoying. Hacker.